Lila is often the candidate for the new Hawk Moth. After all, Time Tagger says Gabriel will not be Hawk Moth in the future, so fans have pointed to Lila to take up that position. I don't like Lila because I think she only works when everyone's brain function in the show is sitting at single digits, but I am open to the idea of Lila calling herself Chrysalis because I want to make pony jokes at her expense.